Hello guys, it's GLG back with another video. In this video we will be going trough hiding spots and angles on the map house. For the first spot we will be in the living room. First we will be needing to make our way to the pool table, then go prone, then shoot the sides, and then you will be having a great angle into main door. Just make sure that your back is covered. For the second spot we will be on the west stair, then impact this wall, then shoot out the window barricade, and then you will be having a great spot into a place where many people stay while droning. You can take it a step further by going into kids room and make peek holes for a long peek. For the third spot we will be going to the gym room, then go behind this dumbbell rack and go prone, and now you will be having a great angle into a very popular stair used a lot by both the attackers as well as the defenders. And if you are wondering, no, your head is not exposed from the stairs. For the fourth spot we will need to be next to this wall and make a hole and then walk into this ledge. This spot can be used for spawn peeking and also gives you a good view into many rooms of ground floor. For the fifth spot we will be in the master bedroom, and all we need to do is make an impact hole into kids room, then make your way to this bed and move to the left, and you will have a good view into kids room and even the window of master bedroom. For the sixth spot we will be in the master bedroom again, and we will be needing a deployable shield, and we will be getting close to the shelf. Place the shield and then vault over the shield, and you will be on the shelf, and you will be having multiple angles into main hall, kids room, bathroom, master bedroom window, and kids room window. This seventh is like a WTF spot for the enemy. All you need to do is come between this table and the car and place a shield, then vault over the shield to get on top of the car, and you can get kills by just enemy not expecting you to be there. And that's it. This is GLG, peace out, and not forget to subscribe.